Hello and welcome to an update for the Ottawa real estate market for the end of September of 2022. Patrick Walchuk here, and we'll get right into it where we're comparing September of this year to September of last year. And there's going to be an interesting twist at the end of this. So the number of sales for residential properties, that does not include condominiums, we had 533 homes trade hands in September, and that's a decrease of about 33% over last year. Now, the average price of those homes is a little bit over $744,000, and that is a decline of about 2.5% in prices. In terms of the available inventory, the active listings, there's, get this, 2,842 homes currently on the market for a huge increase of 95% over last year. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, 26 days, which should be no surprise when you have that much more inventory than you previously had. So we'll leave that and we'll take a look at condominiums in September. So condo sales were down. We had 244 sell, a decline of 29%. The average price was over $456,000, and that's a very healthy increase of 6%, even though prices or unit sales were down. In terms of the number of listings available for people who are looking at condos, 664. That's an increase of 17.5%, and condos are also taking a little longer to sell at 28 days. Now, here's the interesting thing. We've been showing you this for the past, I don't know, 5-6 months or whatever. These are the average prices followed by the month over month prices. So what we have here, give you the bottom line first. September, the average price in Ottawa was about $654,000. And for the first time in over a half a year, that was an increase of 3.1% over the previous month. And you can see all of these months in decline. So are we seeing a stabilization or what? But anyhow, those are the stats. If you enjoy getting these, hit the subscription and the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. Thank you.